Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable hyperthreading on MSI motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for the BIOS, navigate to OC, scroll down to advanced CPU configuration, and the first option should be hyperthreading that you can activate or deactivate. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.